With 2 days left until Election Day, Secretary of State Steve Simon is weighing in on what voters can expect going forward after record-breaking voter turnouts across the state.
It's an astoundingly high number, 1,684,000. That absolutely shatters by a lot any previous record.
Secretary Simon says there are still around 293,000 outstanding absentee ballots as of November 1st. He's advising people who still have ballots to hand deliver it to your county election office or designated drop box by 3 p.m. on November 3rd.
If someone has an absentee ballot in hand or it's been sitting on their coffee table for a couple weeks or more than that, don't mail it in.
Yesterday, the Secretary of State's office issued a notice on social media saying they were taking the online website and online voting tools offline to work on hardware issues.
This wasn't the result of any malicious action. There's no evidence of any hack or attempted hack, so that's good. The other good news is that it didn't impact any voters' ability to vote, so that's good because we always have paper backups.
After a federal court of appeals decision last week ruled all absentee ballots received after 8 p.m. on Election Day should be set aside, Secretary Simon says he's focusing on keeping voters informed.
I disagree with the decision. I think it was wrongly decided. There will be time later to catalog all the disagreements.
Now he's encouraging voters to drop off their ballots at a designated location or for those coming out to long lines on Election Day.
If you are in line, if you are there by 8 o'clock, you must be given the right to vote, and you will be.
In Minneapolis, Charmaine Nero, CARE 11 News.